Hello everyone, welcome back to Thief. Alright, next thing to do is continue on to Chapter 2. Once again, sorry about the state of my voice. As you can see, it sounds kind of hoarse and a little bit stuffy. I'm still recovering from a cold and my voice is still a bit messed up, but it's okay. Not too bad. So I made one change. I actually went into the HUD options and enabled the minimap. So it looks like it's just a toggle. You can toggle it on and off. I'm not going to leave it on in general, but it's just going to help me find out where I'm going without having to keep going to F1 and then view the map and scroll around here. It's essentially the same thing. I had to keep doing that for quests. I had to keep going into here again and again, and it was kind of getting painstaking. So this allows me to do basically the same thing, except without having to do that. So it'll save a bit of time. I don't really need to use it too much right now, though, since I only have one quest to do, not a bunch of mini-quests, so... Yep. It's there if I want it. It's certainly not something I want to use in a mission. I'm not even sure if it'll be useful inside of a mission. But yeah, I don't really want a mini-map inside of a mission. But when you're in a quest hub area like this, it's quite useful. Okay. I believe I need to go to where Grant... I was gonna say, Granny Rags. That's from Dishonored, isn't it? I mean... The Queen of Beggars, yes. Is it this way? No, it's not. I guess I need to go all the way around. Now I actually need to look at the map. It's kind of far away. Yeah, I've got to go around. Wait, but shit, there's something in the way. What in the hell? I really don't have a very good spatial awareness of the city yet. I guess I have to go over there? How did that work again? I don't know. Oh yeah, here it is. Okay. Well, that's the way to go to do it normally, but actually, what's in here? Maybe it's an alternative way to pass through, or maybe it's a secret area. Ooh, secrets. I like secrets. It is secrets. Poppies.
I should get more sleep.
There are a few of these obelisks around the city.
Obelisks? What obelisks? Bait and switches one. Whoa. What is it showing me, though? I'm guessing there's some sort of a secret. Obviously, this is one of multiple. I guess I need to wait for more, or... something. There's a bit of a mystery going on with that.
Show if I'm not careful.
I like mysteries. Mysteries and secrets. Befitting a man that stays in the shadows. Oh god, she's talking about providing for the family again for the third time. Please, no. I think that's like... Yeah, that's a level transition right there. I'm moving between boxes, level transition. Nice. Okay, I think I know where to go now. Wait, are they leaving? I thought they came all the way back here. Apparently not.
This city's safe, and all that's sleep. What's your excuse?
I didn't like the idea of starving to death.
That's a pretty good reason to join the watch. Nobody likes dying.
That's everywhere.
Okay, see if I can remember where to go from here. I think it's that way, yeah. It's this way. Yep, Crippled Brook, and then over there's... the Queen Beggar, or the Queen of Beggars. Or the Beggars of Queen. Or the Begging Queen. Whatever her name is.
I have something for all your nefarious needs.
Well, something except a razor, apparently. You don't have that. Which is very disappointing.
Come back when your purse has more weight.
Let me just make sure there's nothing more from Basso. I don't believe there is.
I'm all out of jobs, Garrett.
Nope.
Check back later.
I just noticed something really, really cool. Look at this. When you're sprinting and you go to turn a corner, your view kind of rotates to the side. Look at this as I go around the corner. Do you see it? That is really cool. It gives such a wonderful sense of movement. I sense a special video coming up at some point about the movement and the body awareness in Thief. I think there's a lot to talk about with that. Look at that, that is really cool. Nice, that's where I need to go. I do want to see if the Queen of Beggars sells anything. Wait, isn't that where I go? Thought that's where I went. Oh, queen! Oh, wait, hold on. Gotta steal the queen shit.
Now, what do we have here?
Our Lady of the Iron Litany Chapel. Oh, she's right there. Okay. Huh, had to go inside last time.
Come to keep an old woman company?
No, I came to buy stuff. Focus is disabled, so yeah, she only does focus stuff.
I'll see you again, I'm sure.
Well, it looks like you're blind, so I don't think you're ever gonna see me. Haha, you see what I did there? I'm an asshole, I'm sorry. Dust to dust. This isn't the city I know. I remember the accident at Northcrest Manor like it was yesterday. The ritual, taking the claw, It's kind of awkward how it disappeared like that while I was reading it.
Sirs, we've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it! Now move!
That's a sad, sad job.
I've got my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
Dear God, this view is beautiful. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Look at all the dust and ashes falling. What exactly is it from? Is it from burning?
I catch the foundryman's droop.
Oh, is this like a foundry area, I guess? I just had the more disturbing thought that maybe it's coming from like mass burnings of bodies. God, it could be.
10 years, I've been captain.
I don't really want to think about it. Let's not think about it. Alright, there's a rope, so I can go down if I want. I tend to like to stay up, though, rather than down. Can't actually jump up there. I guess I have to go down. Wait, what am I actually doing here? Find a way into the foundry. Gotcha.
Yeah. Suppose the beggars smelled the same alive.
Can I?
I'm not feeling all that well.
Can I fall? There we go.
Something feels wrong.
Okay.
I'm starving.
Can go up from the ladder or just straight down? I want to know what's down here.
Hope I don't catch the glue.
Ooh. What's this?
I wonder what they put in the sloop.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
Alright, so where is this actually going? Because I could go up here too. Do I care to steal their purses?
Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works.
Yeah, I've realized that. I've been kind of surprised at how relatively little amount of the loot I've been getting from the missions. Like 60-70%. And I'm thinking, I think what I'm missing is the loot from the people. And I'm wondering, do I actually care? Because it's exceptionally dangerous to try to pickpocket them. It's much safer just to steal objects.
I hope someone starts some trouble. I'll put them in their place.
God, I love the lighting. Just look at this.
I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his masters.
Wait, the hound? Where? There's a dog up here? I don't see it. Where?
Chewing coffee beans. Bah. I'd kill for a cup.
Hungry as a...
Whew, yeah, okay. Guess the dog heard me. Forget that place. I don't care about pickpocketing that much. Is this snow or ash? This has got to be ash. Ugh. I don't know if it's actually from bodies, but for some reason I just can't shake the feeling that it is. Did I break it with my foot? So I can't keep going in here. This isn't the way to go. Shit. Okay. The long pathway to just a little bit of extra loot. Oh shit, I should have bought more standard arrows and stuff. I totally forgot.
I'm not feeling all that well.
Come with me.
Smell the river from here.
Here you go, buddy. That doesn't actually kill him, right? Is there any way to tell if he's dead? Whoa. Where the hell is that dog? Alright, well, I got his loot. Pretty sure the dog is not inside of that tiny cage. pretty sure. Oh, there it is. I think it smells me. Alright, so there's a dog, a sleeping guard, and a walking guard. Okay. Do I even have a water arrow? I don't even have a water arrow. God damn it. That's gonna make this rather difficult. Yeah, if I'm picking that lock, the guy on the bridge might see me. Let's do this fast. Dare I attempt to loot anything over here? The dog isn't actually looking. Ooh, a choke arrow. It's basically a gas arrow. Can I steal his stuff?
My back's hurting bad.
I want your coin purse.
The furnace is the hardest worker here.
You don't even have one, do you? I don't think he does. Alright, I'm out. God, can you imagine how bad breathing this in would be for your lungs? Especially if you had asthma or something like that. Terrible for you. I think I need to go down there. Isn't this where I just was, though? Yeah. So, where do I go? Oh. Dustyard. Appropriate name. I don't see anybody. Nobody even bothered to guard this spot. I think there's a poppy flower. Yeah, I don't see anybody. God, look at this place. It's huge. Whoa.
Garrett.
Aaron. Sick.
Hi, Aaron. I guess you're inside of my head, telepathically communicating with me. Yeah, I don't think there's anyone here. Walking around this place is incredibly depressing. It's definitely covered in dust and the wind. Lonely sounds of my footsteps. The clink of a bottle. Oh. That is not where I go in. Okay. What the hell? Since when is this game third person? I saw the marks on the pipe, those white marks which seem to indicate you can go somewhere. What the hell? Okay. I didn't even know this was a thing. Hold E to rappel. Apparently this is a thing. This is actually kind of cool. It confused me for a second because I really didn't expect it. Okay.
Here comes one more for the Knacker's Yard. The General will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
Respect? Oh, yeah. Set the cart down inside and get back to your sack houses. We'll take it from here.
And here we go. Yeah, that was kind of a cool section. I didn't expect it. The thing is, though, there's no real skill in it, because there's only one way you can go. So it's not really interesting gameplay, because there's not really any decisions to make. But it was cool looking. Well, I hand that to them. Wait, how am I in light? Where's the light coming from? Bloom, if I catch the foundryman's droop. It's like it's coming through the walls. Which is strange because they're not translucent.
Forget the gloom if I catch the foundryman's droop. Sure, I stashed it up here. Crap. I'll never find it again in this murk. Rourke's teeth! It's not the corpses, it's these oversized bloody puppets. I'll end up being rowed out to Moira at this rate.
Yeah, it's prompting me for the takedown. Thing is, I'm not sure if that's lethal or not, so I don't want to do it.
Mannequins? I came here looking for a
Where
body.
Where could it be?
But not this kind.
You know, I have a terrible memory, and I don't actually remember what the hell I'm doing here. I'm looking for a body, but what body, and why? Basso wants a specific ring stolen from a man named Cornelius. Oh, yeah! Right, he just died. And his corpse should be here.
Tear already.
I'm guessing he's gonna come back down? No, okay, keeps going.
I need a drink. All this soot and dust isn't helping. These
Let's just take this problem out before it becomes a problem. Give me your stuff. I just leave him there. Not sure if any other guard's gonna walk in here. Those mannequins sure are creepy, aren't they? No faces, Just, you can just imagine them staring at you from the dark, judging you. Anyone home? Nope. God, that is really creepy. They're just in the corners looking at you. There's even hanging mannequins? Jesus. Could it be creepier?
You go, you sorry bastard. Better you than me. Wreck Jenny's tears.
And the nag she rode on.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line.
Yep.
The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Hook onto the assembly line. You sure about that, Garrett? That doesn't sound like a good idea. If you say so.
Getting sick, I know it.
Done this before, then. Must go green on their first date. On the second, they don't come back.
Used to dump bodies over the city wall. Until the stinking disease was worse than the gloom itself. 100 crows to every man there was. And the flies.
Oh, yeah? Well, we were told to torch them at the sides of the streets in a quarter. But after the candlemaker's place went up too, had to make it a crime. Poor old Blowmore.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to friggin' talk. Less chatter, eh?
I'm starving.
Where are you going?
Gods to grave holes. So tired these days.
You suppose the gloom's still in them? The bodies, I mean. Manhandling them like this. What's that doing to us?
I was wondering about that.
Off on the street stuff with coughing ragbags and commons?
I was thinking they're handling these bodies that are infected. Is it contagious? I mean, if so many people have it, I would expect it to be contagious. Is it drip? Ew. The body's dripping blood.
I wonder what they put in the sloop.
I hear someone else. Where's the other person?
I need to rest.
Is he up there?
Oh, I'm hungry.
Well, wherever he is, if I don't see him, he probably can't see me from here. Here, rest on some sandbags. Or ash bags, whatever those are. Up there? There he is. Okay, yeah, he is up there.
But jerky isn't the only thing dried up in this city.
Transportation. There's a lot of light around here.
We'll nab every lifter in the city. Hang them all up in a row.
Boom! Pacified. I'll just leave him. Well, no, I'll move him a little bit more into the dark. Just in case. Now I'm free to explore. So what does this say? Use the assembly line effectively. Ensure bodies are attached to the hooks securely before advancing. Hook the meat through the ribs, and don't go all squeamish. Next, Leatherfingers to drop a corpse is getting a hook of his own. Rex. In other words, don't fuck up or I'll kill you. Goodbye, thanks. Wonderful note. Secrets. Three gold gear. Woohoo. That is really cool. It's actually physically modeled and moves when you hit it with your foot, and it actually breaks when it falls. I think it's just time to hook on. Oh wait, no. There's a door. Oh, that's where I need to hook onto.
A little higher and I could reach those hooks.
Alright, well, before I do that, explore the rest of this. Broken glass. No more complaints about some areas having broken glass on the floor. Boot leather doesn't come cheap, so step around it or clean it up. You have a short fucking career in the Baron's Watch ahead of you if you can't look where you're going. Your uniform is your responsibility, including the boots. You can be assured that there are a dozen men waiting to fill yours. Wonderful chap. Oh, gotta press E. I thought I'd just jump to it. Do I swing? Or something? What? Oh. Is that thing below me electrified?
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. I watch making a good case for it here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the floor beneath me is electrified. Unless it's just water dripping on it. It looks electrified, but it might just be water. It wouldn't make any sense for it to be electrified.
Just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Oh, at last. The poor are good for something.
Let's go ahead and avoid the broken glass.
More jerky. Oh, I hate jerky.
Oh, I just love the stuff that the guards say. In all of the Thief games, they just always moan about random weird stuff. Congratulations, Burmy. You pulled corpse duty. It's not too bad if you've the stomach for it. If you need a break, the boys and I have a place on top of manufacturing. Only Spot the Gaffer won't find you catching up in your beauty rest. Keep it quiet, no hogging, don't tap your pipe on the floor. If you're caught, no names. Okay. On top of manufacturing. Whoops. Preemptively unscrew these even if I don't open them. Just in case. Anyone here? Doesn't look like it, but still. Nice and slow. Renovation notice. Be aware of the immediate renovation of the Vale Street Ironworks. The facility must be ready to process the city's dead in 2 weeks from today. Be careful of old materials from Baron Northcrest's earlier projects. Any area that cannot be repurposed to process and dispose of cadavers should be considered inaccessible. Okay.
Maybe the dead have it easier.
You okay? Doesn't sound like he's having a fun time.
What's happened to this place?
Okay. Multiple pathways I could go. I could go back out there and go up, or I can go this way. This probably leads to the same area, I would assume. Looks like the secret area that I accessed through here has some loot in it. Where was it? I thought I saw some loot. What the hell? No, oh god. Mistakes were made. I just opened the grate from really far away, and in the weird animation thing, it teleported me inside of a box, and now I can't move. Shit. Where's my last save game?
Bullseye.
Okay. All the way back here. Well, Shit.
Shit. This grease gets on everything.
Do not attempt to operate things from very far away. That's what I've learned.
I'm a better shot than old Duke ever was.
So what's up here? There's a light switch.
Streets aren't quiet anymore.
Come on. I've lost my patience. You know what I'm gonna do with you. I love the sound effects of the bodies dragging. Sounds so cool. I've got a special place for you, my friend. Why don't you go to sleep in a bed of broken glass? Oh my god. That's horrible. Softening it up for him. There it is. That's what I was missing. That's what I saw. So yes, I tried to use the grate here. Right here. Do not press E when you're here. Doesn't turn out too well. Fancy door. Fancy loot. Ooh, rope arrow. Bunch of stuff. So as far as useful arrows go, I've got the rope arrow and the gas arrow.
Day this last week.
Got to say, Gloom's flushed more shit out of the city than the Watch ever could.
And the rich are starting to drop now too. The General will be pleased with all the cleaning up we've been doing.
Cleaning up? Right you are, sir.
Good man. I'm sure those of us who do their jobs well and without question will be justly rewarded. Severe gouging of the eyes and ears, self-inflicted. Contusions around throat.
Look at that pot. Precarious.
Extensive cuts in the wrists. I'll assume self-inflicted.
One's dead as much as the next, I would have said.
It's tiresome, but recording the cause of death can help us to assess the spread of the sickness.
I see Dobbs has stuck a few of them with crossbow bolts. You're recording that too, sir.
Don't try to be clever, Watchman. It doesn't suit your face. Or your job. Get back to your duties before I relieve you of them. Something feels wrong. Tossed from a second floor window, I would guess. Or jumped, of course.
Gotta be very, very careful.
What's that?
I'll be here if you need me.
Hmm. Is that guy technically a civilian? He doesn't look like a guard, he seems like a medic. I don't know if that counts as a civilian, though. Leave him there. Seems like a pretty good spot.
Exsanguination from the throat and wrists. I'll end up dead soon enough.
You know, I should actually have an arrow out that I might actually need quickly. That'd be this.
Stretches to the eyes and ears, as expected.
Fairly quickly, I can knock someone out with this. Just keep it ready. Just in case.
Rope marks around neck. Inefficient hanging.
This place is pretty big.
Give me a locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit.
Find a way to bypass the security door. Missing key. Unauthorized entry beyond this point will be punished, no exceptions. Okay. Freaking glass in this place. No wonder the guards were complaining about it. Ooh. Some messed up level geometry there. You can just see through that corner. Look at it. You can see under the world. Office. Door doesn't open. I have no idea where I'm going. What's going on in there? Nothing, apparently. Is that oil? I'm guessing I can ignite it with my fire arrows.
Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works.
Tossed from a second floor window, I would guess. Or jumped, of course.
Seems
Weather's turning.
Not our work.
Join your friend. Manpile time. Okay, now I'm up here. I wonder if he has the key.
It was quite comfortable. Rope marks around neck. An inefficient hanging. Not our work.
He's got something on him, but the question is what? I think that's it.
I'll be sure to remind the men that crossbow quarrels cost coin to produce.
Yep. That was it. I think. Pretty sure it was. Honestly, I was too worried about getting away to pay attention to any of the text that popped up. I really do want to know if I can knock him out. He doesn't have a weapon, which makes me think no.
Ropes around neck, an inefficient hanging. Not our work.
Is there loot over there? Maybe. That might be an openable box. Like a shadow.
This one's been dead longer than a few days. Scratches to the eyes and ears, as expected.
One doesn't understand how people can live on the island.
Okay. And they're just numbers. They don't even have names, of course. Gouge out eyes when you're ripped off. Contusions, broken skull, wrist lacerations. Severe blood loss. So cut his wrists.
Mutilation of eyes and ears and so forth.
I can't tell if there's loot on that table. I think there is.
Weather's turning.
Okay, he's not sleeping. He's nodding off, but he's not completely oblivious to what's happening. Kinda wanna search it? Kinda don't care.
Exsanguination from the throat and wrists?
What could that have been?
Mutilation of eyes and ears and so forth.
Let's make a brand new man pile. Perfect.
Infected sores from injection abuse. Poppy milk, perhaps.
My neck aches.
Seriously, there's nothing here? Oh, wait. Ah, there is something. And it's worth a nice
rope marks around
fat
neck.
Stack of 3 gold.
Inefficient hanging. Not all.
Hmm. Bingo. Ooh, that is kind of noisy. Is he gonna wake up? Nope. What if there's anywhere I've missed? I've been pretty thorough. Oh, hook back onto the assembly line. Okay. Ooh, arrows? Blunt arrows, don't care. Broadhead arrow, don't care. Water arrow, thank you. Ooh, cutlery. Spoon, spoon, knife, fork, fork. Come on. There we go. Strangely silent. Silent affair when this thing moves. Yeah, should it make some noise? Because it's lubed up really well.
It hurts.
Well, this is exciting.
For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to catch. But I'll have to if I'm to
pull
that
ring. Hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you. No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggared or buttered up, you're all gonna burn. Out of the frying pan, into the fire, eh?
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone, she's not coming to live with us.
Thief Taker General, sir.
There you are.
Hey, excuse me, sir.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I was just going to get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. A stiff drink. Gold. And for my men to do what they're fucking told. Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
You know, I'm pretty sure the game is trying to tell me that he's a villain. The Thief Taker General. You know how I know? Because he did villainous things. because the game slapped me over the face with a villainous axe of villainy. Pretty sure he's a villain. I think that's what the game's trying to say.
That was 3 days. Hey, yeah.
Death was until the general beats someone, not up and murders them. Double or nothing. Hope it's not me.
The general wanted that ring, all right. What was that about?
I'm not even going to guess. You don't stick your nose out, doesn't get slit.
Still, didn't see many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we should be checking for, you know, cock rings and stuff, do you?
Bells is a cock ring.
It's a ring for, you know, the gentleman's finger.
Are you winding me up?
No, no. No, some people have stuff like that. Well, the rich, anyhow. Didn't you know? Helps with getting it up or something. My brother, Daniel, knew a blossom. She said if you were in a pinch, you could use pig gut, tied in a knot.
Ew. I'm here with my hands on a dead man's arse, and you're telling me about your brother tying his dong in a knot?
No, the pig gut, not the... Don't be having a go at my brother. He's passed on.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Oh my god, that conversation was amazing.
Come to think of it, I should give Brown's wife, widow, the good news. He always said she hated him. She might need a bit of consolation.
Ew. I'm gonna knock you out now. Steal the ring from the general. How about you go face first into a pile of ash? Steal your loot? Ah, you don't have any. What about those guys? If they do have anything, they can keep it.
The ring. Too much to hope that he cleaned it, I suppose.
Shit. Need another way into the office. Okay. This looks like a start. I guess he left.
That's a strong box. Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other.
Open the general strongbox. Something tells me it's not so easy.
I need that ring. Can't have Basso thinking I've lost my touch.
Okay, oh dear God, what is this? Alright, so there's three separate layers and I need them all to match. This is interesting. I don't know what the hell I'm trying to make. Oh. I got it. And boom.
Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire their own crest.
Cornelius.
I guess this is an escape sequence.
I have a ring and a new best friend. But it's not over until I get out of here.
I assume they're going to be breaking down the door, but it sounds like they're not. They don't care. Okay. I guess I'll take my time. Casual thieving. God, can you imagine if they had radios? This would be so much harder if they had radios.
The general yelling.
If he was, then we're better off out here.
I'll go in. You owe me, Bleater. I'd welcome some warm coffee.
I totally did not need to knock him out, but I wanted to anyway.
I need to rest.
Shit, there's a lot of light here. Put him here. Yeah, that's okay. I totally could have just gone right by them.
I hope someone starts some trouble. I'll put them in their place. Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Huh? Hey! You!
Shit.
Surrender!
Oh shit!
That's it, scum! Run away!
It took a while to see me. Just kill me. You almost lost track of me. I hope I saved pretty recently. Alright, let's just be more sensical. Fuck. Okay. Don't need to kill them.
Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works.
Doesn't seem like there's any loot here.
I sneak out here to hunt for big rats when I was younger. It was abandoned back then.
Since the Baron moved all industry across the river to Cinderfall, it's his dream. Automation, he called it. Or metal in misery, you'd hear them say down the taverns. Oh, before we made it a crime to mouth off about the Baron.
What happened to the sloop sellers?
I don't have a bottle. Damn it.
This damned city.
There's gotta be a bottle around here. I wonder if the blunt arrows make noise. It does.
What was that?
It's probably nothing.
Though that guy doesn't even care.
Are you ready for anything?
Let's hope he doesn't see. Sweet. Seems suspiciously safe in here.
Sounds like the general's men finally found a switch.
Third person again. Can I jump backwards? Nope. Ow. Wait, that's the only way it can go, isn't it? Alright, that bell ringing is gonna drive me crazy. Okay, it's up here somewhere. Do I need to rappel? I don't get it. I can't move anywhere, I can't jump anywhere, I can't rappel. The hell am I missing? Pretty sure I'm not supposed to be here this long. Is there somewhere I can shoot a rope arrow? Obviously it doesn't require a rope arrow or you'd be stuck here, potentially. And that's my destination. Can't climb that. I'm supposed to drop down. I think I need to press X, which is the drop down key. I'm not sure why you can't just press jump. But I obviously need to drop down. See, if I press down or jump, it doesn't do it, but I think I need to press X. Yeah, okay, that's weird.
You, intruder in the works. He's stolen something from the general. Earn your friggin' coin.
An intruder? Yes, sir, right away.
What was that?
Get in there and find out.
Sir!
He very quiet.
Well? What do you see?
Roof's given way, sir, but it looks clear.
What's in that skull of yours? Last week's sloop? He's come through here. Look everywhere in the yard. The coward's hiding in the friggin' shadows. Like the folds of his mother's dress.
Real clever. Yeah, you're gonna make me angry, goad me into coming out. So where's my exit?
You're here somewhere. I will find you.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Show yourself and spare me the trouble. Show yourself, I'll make it quick.
What?
You may have made it this far, but I'll be the end of you. The shadows won't hide you forever. Sooner or later, I will find you.
I don't think there's any loot. Pretty sure I'm just supposed to escape.
I've looked everywhere. There's no sign of the bastard.
He's just waiting for one of us to screw up.
It's a wall of good night. Can't say I missed this place.
All right, how did I do? .44 of 71 loots. Pretty good. It's only 59%. I only picked one pocket. Threats kill. Whoa, whoa. Hold on. Wait a minute. I killed someone? When? Was it when I bashed the guy in the face? While he was knocked out? Did that kill him? I mean, it's a blackjack. It's not really supposed to cause death. Okay, I guess I need to be less humorous with where I put bodies. Because in being humorous, I apparently killed someone. I'll be more careful. Collection display updated. Nice. I still need the razor tool so I can get that goat-human hybrid erotic painting. Plus the raven. The general raven. So let's take a look at what I have. That's my storage.
If I find things that I want to keep, I could put them here. Right now, the only thing collecting here is dust. How long have I been away?
Got a decent little collection going. Look at this thing. Beautiful machinery. Meet Basso in Black Alley.